You may have seen some new rideshare scooters around town. City officials say they signed an agreement with Spin Scooters back in May. There are now 125 scooters and 125 e-bikes ready for use around Bakersfield. The city says it plans on building 10 charging stations across town, including one at CSU Bakersfield.